Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Mike Hammer, Lindsay Blue, and Jamie Foxx.
This is
the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Right on cue.
Thank you, everybody, and welcome to Super Password, the dancing devils we have here. What a group. But of course, Lindsay, you are a dancer.
Well, I was going to say, it was only fitting that we danced out because I used to dance on the Dean Martin Show as one of the Ding-a-ling sisters here at NBC.
That's right. Did you know that? You didn't know that, did you, Jean?
My blonde self, my former blonde self.
Yes, when you were eight at the time.
No, I was a little older than eight.
Okay, you were 10. Okay. Because, I mean, yes, you have dancer's legs.
Thank you. No, I did study dance for 17 years from Omaha, Nebraska. And so it's kind of nostalgia.
But you still dance.
Yes, I do.
Yes. Didn't you tell me you were taking...
Yes, tap dancing.
Tap dancing classes.
Yes, it's a lot of fun.
Bert secretly says that she has the greatest looking legs he's ever seen.
Well, it used to be a secret. Yes.
Come on, gang.
You turn this down.
He loves me.
I want to see it. I want to see that.
Well, let's see yours.
I bet on this in a fourth race at Hialeah the other day.
Look at
this.
And I won by a. All right.
We know what you won by, and it wasn't your legs. Okay. Let's bring in our players, Bart and Dinah. Come on in here, won't you, gang? Hi, Dinah.
Hi, Bert.
Well, we have a champion in Bart here, but we're going to talk to Dinah a little bit because I want to hear you talk in the way you talk from your native state.
Okay, I do that a lot. My name is Dinah Moore. I'm from Jacksonville, North Carolina, originally.
Yeah.
I moved to New York City when I got out of college and moved out here, just a few months ago. And this summer, I'm just relaxing and enjoying California and looking for a teaching job with the phone.
Now, when you get angry, or does the accent come out more?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Or when I lose.
Oh, when you lose. Whoops. Well, I hope we don't hear too much of that accent today, but good luck to you.
Thank you.
And now for our champion, Bart, who at this moment, so far, has $23,300. Okay, Big Bart, tell us all about it, sir.
My name's Bart Barrett, and I'm still trying to comprehend winning more money than I've earned in my lifetime thus far. I am a student who will be starting medical school in the fall. I have a lovely wife who has agreed to support me through it, which is more than I could ever ask. Her name's Lisa, and that's most of it.
Well, now, wait a minute. You're sneaking up on the tuition, I would think, wouldn't you?
I have got a year paid for.
A year paid for already?
Yes.
Well, okay. Then you've got a nice head start.
It's expensive.
Yeah, medical school is expensive, but we pay for it later.
That's why they charge, indeed.
Okay. If you're ready to go, here is the $100 puzzle. Lindsay and Jamie, given the clues, here's the first word. Get ready, gang. Here it comes. And there it is. Jamie, please.
Quivery.
Shaky.
Okay, Lindsay.
Anxious.
Nervous.
That'll do it. Good clue. Okay. Nervous on the board there, Bart.
Is it Tweety Bird?
Is it Tweety Bird?
I love it.
Tweety Bird is always nervous.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Okay, next word, please. I thought. Lindsay?
Blues.
Greens.
Uh-huh. Jamie?
Crimsons.
Colors.
Lindsay?
Scarlet.
Reds.
Yes. Nervous. Reds, Bart.
Is it a drug pusher?
Is it a drug pusher? I think you're under arrest. Okay, I guess that's not it. Next word, please. I had a perfect clue, but I was afraid it would be the answer. All right, Lindsay.
Oakley.
Annie.
Yes, oh, great clue.
Great clue.
Very nice clue. This is really pretty. Nervous, Reds, and Annie, Bart.
Is it Diane Keaton?
Is it Diane Keaton?
Yeah.
You bet it is. Oh, boy, very good. Tall and actress. Nice going. We're going to break away for a commercial. Bart has $100. We'll come back and play some more. We're playing for $10,000 today. Stay in a minute. This is the $200 puzzle. We're playing for a cash word of $1,000. Honor of Dinah.
Sir, are you making fun of us on this side,
no,
sir?
No, sir, I'm not making fun of you, sir, not at all. All right, now, if you're ready to go, Bart has $100, and Dinah and Bart are given the clues, and here comes the first word of the $200 puzzle. There it is, Dinah.
Annie's.
Orphans?
Yes!
Very good, very good clue, too. You did that very well.
Thank you.
Orphans. Is Orphans. The play. I love Oliver. Is it Oliver?
Is it Oliver? Whoa. Everybody thought you had a good one there. Whoa. Okay. Next word, please. All right, Dinah.
Giggles.
Laughs.
Yeah.
Orphans, laughs.
Jamie.
Orphans and laughs. Is it Annie? The play Annie.
Is it Annie? Orphans and laughs. Next word, please. Dinah?
Rich.
Wealthy.
Yes! Okay, orphans. Orphans, laughs.
Wealthy.
Jamie?
Is it Daddy Warbucks?
Is it Daddy Warbucks? No! Boy, they thought it was, didn't they? My goodness, next word, please. You're rolling along there. You're blocking them out over there. There it is, Dinah.
Gary
Moore.
All right. Bart.
Lantern.
Light.
Okay. Dinah?
Gary...
Owens?
Oh, boy, I got a perfect clue. Fourth and final clue, Bart.
Strokes.
Palmer.
Oh, okay.
No. Yeah. I got it now. Is it a player?
No, I was going to say Dabney.
Coleman.
Oh, Dabney, oh, that's the
That would have done it. But
I was going to say that.
I got it, and you didn't. Okay.
Yeah, Dabney's I know. A good one.
Put on the board, and nobody guesses, okay? Orphans, laughs, wealthy, Coleman, nobody say a word. Here comes the last clue.
Wow.
Here we go. Last word, please. There it is, Dinah.
World.
Uh-oh. Bart.
Baseball.
Series.
Yes. That's a bouncer. Orphans, laughs, wealthy, Coleman, and series. Okay, Bart.
Is it Different Strokes?
Is it Different Strokes? Yes, it is. You got all the words, too. And that was a bouncer. I know you couldn't. I know that. I knew that. Okay, Bart has $300. Dinah has yet to score, but she will. And here we go. The magic toaster, once again, is for you, all right? You have three chances to communicate that to Bart. Show the folks at home what the magic toaster word is for today. There it is. And we're ready for clue number one.
Tush.
Fanny.
Clue number two.
Bottom.
Derriere.
Yes. Yeah. $300. Dinah's at the score. We will change partners now and break away for a commercial message. Come back and play some more. See you in a minute. You could have said Fanny because Fanny is also a French play. Okay. Here we are. Someone in the audience rudely asked, do I figure out all of these calculations and these numbers in my head? Of course I do. I don't need whatever you were saying that you thought I needed. It's all in here, every bit of it. Where do we go now? Wait a minute. Who's playing now? What's the puzzle? Okay, I know where we are at all times. You know that. Does it... this is the three... Come on, guys. Is it three? Six cards. Yes, get a shot of that. That's great, George. Okay. That's enough, George. They got it. $300 puzzle. That's where we are. Watch this. I'm doing this in my head. Bart has $300, and Dinah's not hasn't scored yet, but she's going to any second now. You'll see. Right now, you're going to see that. And Lindsay and Jamie giving the clues, and here comes the first word. Lindsay, please.
Furry. Fuzzy.
All right, Jamie.
Hirsute.
Harry.
Yes. Perfect. Perfect clue, sir. For the game, Bart, we have Harry on the board.
Is it Tom Selleck?
Is it Tom Selleck? Yes, it is little Harry. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Jamie.
Brass.
I beg your pardon?
Brass.
Knuckles.
Yeah. That'll do it. Harry Knuckles.
I'm hiding. No, get out of here. No, you're not going to see it.
For the game, Bart.
Is it King Kong?
Is it King Kong?
Oh,
good guess.
That was a good one.
Very good guess, indeed.
Would you lift that for me, Bert?
No, I won't.
Wait a minute, I'll get it.
George.
I won't get it.
Oh, you can lift our set with that one. I'm sorry.
Next horror film by Nino De Laurentiis. Giant nose. Hey, I could do Jaws upside down.
Never mind. Okay, the nose that sucked up Burbank. What? Okay, here we go, Jamie.
Empty.
Full.
That'll do it. Harry, Knuckles, and Full for the game, Bart.
I am clueless.
Harry, Knuckles, and Full.
Boy, I am too.
Good.
Okay, me too. Anybody out there know? Gene, you know what it is?
Yes.
Yes, thank you. Okay, next word, please. I don't know why I asked that question. Jamie?
Sun.
Moon.
Yes, there you're still going. Harry, Knuckles, Moon for the game, yeah. Bart.
Is it a werewolf?
A werewolf. Yes, it is. Good game, monster. He's done it again. Congratulations to Bart. He is our champion once again, and we have to say goodbye to Dinah.
Oh, Dinah. We have to work on our show. We have to get ourselves.
Yes, but Dinah, look at it this way. You didn't win any money, so you maybe can qualify for the Tournament of Losers. That's possible.
Or I could be your on-air assistant. You know, like Vanna White?
Yes.
I could point at the words and hand you the cash box. Come on,
Wait a second. It is?
Add the numbers up.
All right. You can help read the cards. Dinah. Okay, thank you, Dinah. God knows I need the help, but we'll negotiate. In the meantime, thank you for being with us. And Gene has some prizes for you, too. Come on, Bart. Come on. I lose control here. Do you get the feeling that this is
First
all
day
running
you took
away?
The show.
I guess that's it. All right. Here's your fifth time, Bart. Not many people have done it. Come over here five times. It's not easy to do. But you've done it. You have a terrific total of money already. I'm sure you know what it is. I'm going to give you 10 more words, beginning with L and continuing through U.
Okay.
L through U. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 of them, I will give you $10,000 more. Okay.
L through U.
L through U.
Yeah, same to you.
Yes, sir. Okay, 60 seconds. Let's see your first word, please. There it is on the bird, on the board. On the bird, as a matter of fact. Don't say anything. Good luck to you, Bart. Here we go. Ready and go.
Entertainer.
Liberace.
M.
Postal.
Mail.
N.
Far.
Near.
O.
Round.
Oval.
P.
Fixer.
Plumber.
Q.
Earth.
Quake.
Movers.
Quivers.
Pass.
R.
Farm.
Ranch.
S.
Water.
Spout.
Absorbent.
Sponge.
T.
Singer. Pavarotti.
Tenor.
U.
Parasol.
Umbrella.
Q.
Quakers.
Yes! You won $10,000 more. You had 12 seconds left to go. I don't know how you went back and got Quakers. I can't imagine how you did that because you weren't near it. It wasn't. You didn't have the clue to do it. I don't know how you did it, but you did. You leave us with a total of $34,900 in our bet this week. We'll be back in just a moment. I need a new Trudy player, as a matter of fact. Don't go away. See you in a moment. Okay, here we go. We have two new players, something we haven't done for a little while, so let's bring them both in. Therese and Bob, come on in, won't you? Hi, Therese. We can speak. Hiya, Bob. Nice to meet you. I'm gonna talk to the lady first, if you don't mind, Therese. Well, finally, here we are.
Finally! My name is Therese Gangwer. And I moved out here a few years ago from Michigan, and my husband and I have an automobile detail and accessory business.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. I love all of that, as a matter of fact.
I saw your car, too.
Yeah? So. It needs work, doesn't it? I knew you were going to say that somehow. Okay, well, welcome to you. It's good to finally talk to you. I see all the contestants all the time, and they can't speak to me, but I drive nuts saying hello to them. Bob, hello to you.
Hello, thank you.
Tell us about yourself.
Well, I originated from Michigan also. We were neighbors.
Is that right?
Practically, about 45 minutes away. I'm 25 years old, and I've been a professional student for the past 7 years, but I have a part-time job. I buff floors on the side.
You mean you buff floors on your head, not on your side. If you did on the side, it wouldn't be as good. You wouldn't. Okay, we're going to break away for a commercial message, and then we'll come back and do some more. See you in just a moment. Don't go away. What are we going to do? We'll do something. Okay. I confess to you, I lied. I lied to you. We don't have enough time to play another game. We did both of our intros, and then we had another commercial, and I said we'll be back to do more stuff, but we haven't got time to do more stuff. All we have time to do is what I'm doing now, which is kill time until it's time to say goodbye.
And you have a deadly weapon.
Yes. So thank you for sticking with us, and
never mind.
And we'll see you next time, I hope. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, everybody.